Philippine Incorporation was established in the Makati City, located in the capital of Manila, in March 2013. We began a new business of e-tricycle by making good use of its own state-of-the-art technology in the Philippines. My group, including our parent company, Uzushio Electric Co. Ltd., merged an electronic company which has 15 years of history and received the best EV achievement in Japan and has done the technical improvement day by day. The most important thing is that our strongest point is not only to be able to manufacture the electric vehicle, but that the Japanese top-class EV control technologies have been rising for a long time. We can make good use of technologies and make sure that they make our customers sincerely satisfied. For instance, we have a monitoring system which is used by a few major car companies in Japan, a control technology of the lithium-ion battery, and chargers which have function of access to a car directly. We have technologies which get all of these to work together and make one of the best EV tricycles in the world. Moreover, by taking the state-of-the-art control technology that our company has, called VCU and BMS, we succeed to have an environment-friendly and long-lived quantity of battery. VCU has three functions: safety, economy, and future. Some important information VCU tells us are the control of the number of charge and discharge of electricity, a condition of EV, a diagnosis of breakdown, etc. Because of this information, we have been able to improve our technologies. VCU is a leading technology and know-how that our company has. We believe that this system makes your life safer and happier. From the result of our know-how and a lot of experiments, our company is able to offer excellence of driving, running performance, and special structure in the case of considerable road surface conditions in the Philippines. We also consider the thoughts of many different kinds of customers and meet their car appearance design needs.